One out of basically a million of these reactions, one out of a million, the photon did not make a matter-antimatter pair. It just made a matter particle. And that one has no antimatter particle to mate with. And it is frozen out of the universe and has become all the matter that we know and see today.